Hello and welcome. In this tutorial we'll see how to configure TMS in SAP. So let's get started. Here we run the T code SE06. Click on the perform post installation action. Click yes. Next we need to run the T code STMS. Here we configure the transport domain, so we can make in changes and save it. Provide the password. Okay, here we need to enter the company name, then click OK. Here are the details of the company, say location, address. For timing I'll be entering just the country code, region and time zone. We need to search for India here. Next, the region. Say I'll be selecting Delhi here. Scroll down and search for Delhi. Here we go. Select. Next, the time zone. Time zone will be India. So go for India here. Select and click on OK. So for now, I'll be configuring only this. Next we'll go to system overview right here, then we'll go to SAP systems, create, then virtual systems. We'll create two virtual systems here. One will be VMQ and the other will be VMP. Q as in quality, so here we go, quality. Just click on save. One more, the same way, VMP as in production. So production, then we'll click on save. Okay, next we need to go to the transport route. Click the back button, click right here, transport route. Click on edit or change, then we click on the box here and click drag down. Just click and click here. So next we need to group these three systems together, so we need to configure this. So we'll go to configuration and then standard configuration right here, then we'll select three system in group. So we will provide the details of the three systems here so that we can group it together. These are the same systems which we created virtually earlier. So here we go, we have selected three systems. Okay, we are done here. The transfer route has been created. Now we need to save this, provide a name here, three system configuration. Click OK. Yes, of course. And it will show some errors which we will ignore, and click OK here. We are done here configuring TMS for SAP. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more SAP related videos. Thank you for watching.